I was trying to fix the 360 camera as good as I could on the Moke. You are going to be able to hear me. Sunset feeling, right? But I don't have time because it's gonna be dark soon. It's the camera, it seems to hold a little bit. The 3 meter stick is flexible enough. The story about Moke. Well, I've rented it because it's an historical car. I mean, I know it from Australia, the magnetic island. It was my first Moke I've ever seen, and it stroked me. It was yellow. It was a specific color for the Moke. And as I said, it's an historical car. They built this from 63 till 1903. The 360 cam is a little bit bouncing. They built it based on the Mini. That's why it calls also Mini Moke. And they were building it in England, mostly in England, but also other countries, Australia, and so on and so on. Moke, it's not supposed to be an off-road car because it doesn't have too much clearance from the ground, but it's supposed to be a very robust car that needs almost no. It's easy and cheap to maintain. That's the story with the Moke. Let me tell you, it's extraordinary fun to drive. About the modern car I had on Mahe, the Hyundai, was pretty difficult to go on the slippery roads in the island. And this is much better. Like, the motor has some more power and it's very stable on the street. And on the streets, when you go uphill and you see here, there are 10% mountains or hills, stuff like this. So where you go, when you go downhill or you go uphill, it's very stable. And the other one couldn't make it, didn't stay stable. streets on the Seychelles are not for inexperienced drivers. You need experience to drive here. They have no sideways. Whoa, this was a tree. They have nothing sideways. And it's most likely that the traffic is coming through. It's very aggressive. Now, it's a bus, for example. Almost doesn't have place. Now the rain is not over, but I'm so hungry. I'm gonna get some pizza from the best pizzeria and ice shop here in Seychelles, from Luca. And I'm gonna make an experiment. I'm gonna drive with the CABRIO open through the rain. Let's see how that works. It's gonna be fun. Put the GoPro MAX on the long stick, 3 meter stick, and we're gonna have some fun with the 360 video now. Let's hope I'm not gonna break it in some tree. pretty nice light. Sound down a feeling on the beach, even with the wind. Not bad. Not bad at all. Let's open the car. Yes, baby. So I was trying to fix the 360 camera as good as I could on Moke, and let's have a ride with it. Let's see how it's gonna look like. Woo! Nice. The only way to fix that is like right here. Now while I'm driving to the pizzeria Luca, I'm gonna try to tell you some facts about Moke. I hope you are going to be able to hear me good enough. Approve. Of course you're gonna get a little bit of water, but here it's not so bad. I mean, it's warm, it's not gonna be so bad. Woo! So good. I don't even know if I told you, we're gonna be on Seychelles about 1 month. I don't know if I told you, I'm on Seychelles for about 4 weeks. It's a long time. I'm gonna get to know the islands pretty good. And we're gonna have a lot of fun here, I'm telling you. We're gonna explore everything is possible to explore here on the islands. Stay tuned. Island, I drive a boat on Seychelles. Yahoo! It's really funny, and it's not so noisy, and you drive it like a go-kart, like a kind of play toy. It's so, so fun, the car, I'm telling you. Woo! I really enjoy it. I don't know, I would like a car like this if I would live on an island, but I can't imagine even in Europe, it's fun to drive it. It may be a little bit difficult in the winter, I have to admit. But if not, all good. I mean, you see the mountains behind me. You gotta have a good car here on the islands with all the rain. And woo! A noble hotel. I did wanted to stop and to check the other camera, right? Two lenses are okay. I guess I'm gonna do it later. So, what did I wanted to tell you? If you're gonna come on Praslin, you should search for the Capricorn car rental. The Capricorn car rental has three Mokes, one blue, one orange, and one white. The orange one is unfortunately broken, and they don't find spare pieces to repair it. Guys at the rental company are pretty cool. They gave me a lot of information about the island, about how to drive here and stuff like this. They were pretty kind. I mean, if you're gonna rent a car, you're gonna pay it a lot of money here anyway. Expensive anyway, you just top a little bit on top and rent a Moke. It was a fortune for 3 days, I have to admit, but I mean, woo, woo. You can hear how quiet it is. You don't even hear the motor. And so just when I'm going up on the hill, you will notice a little bit of sound. It's extremely stable. It's extremely fun to drive. I really love it. I love the Moke. Yes. Give me a Moke Mini and an island and I can rule the world. I can stay there all my life. Or maybe not, I'm not Robinson Crusoe, even if I used to dream as a kid. This is Praslin, Seychelles. Almost at Luca. Oh my God. pizza is ready. It smells. I think the pizza is ready. It smells still here. All right, now let's drive them off with the 360. Thank you. This is Luca, the pizzeria I was telling you about. The best ice shop here on Seychelles. Now let's get some pizza.
Ha, ha, ha.